Hello everybody, I am Black Viper of Death, and this is The Division. I am being weird again, and, you know, I don't care. I just left the safe house. That's all that I've done since last time. Didn't even pick up ammo, I don't need it. Ammo's for chumps. Ammo's for people who want to shoot people. And I like to hug them with death. Plus, I've got a pistol with infinite ammo. Hello, JTF. Hey, where are you going?
Move up.
Move up? Okay. Enter the bus terminal. I will. But not because you told me to, because I want to.
Remember that out there.
Flashbang. Flashbang works. Alright, can you guys give me cover fire? I got more than enough ammo. During these shooting moments. Ooh, we got a sniper. Okay. Jump in between cover. Don't let them get a clean shot. Let's see. Can I... That might not be a great idea. Actually, now... Now it might be. Laser pointer, riot pads. More like you're dead. Hey, that worked. Oh, let's see. I am low on ammo again. Although, that's better. Alright, let's rescue these civilians. Here, I come to save the day.
Thank you so much, that was terrifying.
You don't need me to tell you how amazing you are, but as long as we're on the radio here together, can I just say, amazing, you're totally my idol. Fashion and lifestyle, maybe we can hang when this whole thing blows over.
Probably not. Because you're a dork. Alright, open. And you have a thing. There's a phone recording right here.
Hey, sweetie, you're calling early.
Hey, okay, listen, something seriously messed up here. I think we have to leave town right now.
What are you talking about?
Can you pack your bag, the little green one, just whatever basics you need, not too heavy. I'll pick you up in a minute. We need to move fast.
Babe, what's going on?
I'm not...
No. I figured it would keep playing while I was waiting, but no. Meow, 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 meow. Alright, I think there was another 10 to 13 on the east side. But I need to go back.
Look, we can't wait or we'll be stuck. They're locking the...
You are now entering a safe area.
Really? Really? Really, really? Alright, hi.
Agent, I'm sure you don't need me to tell you that you've been doing an incredible job.
Ooh,
because
black.
You know that, right?
A black plaque. I don't know what a black plaque is, but... Yeah, 10 to 13. So let's... Might be easier just to head straight east until I reach Times Square. So I'm not wandering into dead area. Alright, so straight east. Let me get out of here first. I forgot. Hang on, I'm gonna go back. I forgot again to resupply so I can get grenades. That's the only reason I am going back. Is this a way out? Yeah, that's a way out. I can do that. Okay. Straight east.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
We need you. Remember that out there.
So I'm just gonna go straight east. Skip everything else. There's a phone recording here. Might as well. While I'm on the way, I might as well. Is this down below? Come on.
911, what's your emergency?
Hey, hello? I'm down on East 21st, corner of 3rd Avenue. My friend, she's been sick of flu or something. She passed out on the sidewalk and she's not waking up.
Is she breathing?
I don't know. I think so. Her forehead's really hot. She's all pale and sweaty.
Okay, make sure she's lying down on her side.
Okay. Yeah, she is. Can you send an ambulance or something?
As soon as we can. We've been getting an unusually high number of calls the last couple of days. But we'll be there soon. Just stay with your friend and we'll be there ASAP.
Hey, how about we all take a deep breath?
I'm still going this way, right? Yes, I'm still going this way. I kind of wonder if I should take out some of my skills, put in more healing. What do you need? Food? Here, have some food.
This means so much to me.
Oh, there's a phone recording. Might as well.
Hey. You reached the back yet?
Yeah. Door's busted. I'm going in.
All right. Let me see what's going on up front. You know, we should get some of those walkie-talkies instead. Cell phones are bound to go offline.
I wanted to collect this. It's right here. Hello. Open. Open. Fine. Guess I won't get it. Meh. Arm steel. Yeah, I suppose it's right there. I'm in the area I need to be. Oops. There we are. Hey, this one I can open. Imagine that. Are you an enemy? You are. Here.
Finally, yes, hello. I took out a travel insurance policy with you on November 20th for my stay in New York. Now, I'm sure you've seen the news. All the flights out of New York are canceled and I'm stuck here, but now my hotel is telling me you've stopped paying for my stay.
Yes, ma'am. Unfortunately, our travel disruption...
Supplies now located. Uploading coordinates. This is everything.
So glad that it just rubs all these calls to tell me stupid bull shenanigans I don't even care about. Alright, let's mark this. Luckily I got my turret ready.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Near some tools. Be handy.
Hostile forces approaching.
Looks like they're coming from this way. Yep.
That bull shouldn't be here. Look at that.
quickly if we can beat him.
How'd they get out of prison?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device.
Well, it's not like you really needed to notify them, they're right here. But, you know, intelligence. And where is that? Probably on the roof, I'd imagine. Alright, where do we have some tools? Over here? Nope. Doop, doop, doop. Oh, we're close. There we are. I always grab materials when I'm in an area. Just makes sense. Ooh, and we're close to a GTF operation. Let's go help them be GTF. Is there a way through here? I know one of my things is probably out-leveled. I will purchase stuff when I have the opportunity to. Actually, wait. There's a thing back here. Jewels. Nevertheless, moving on.
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire!
Of course you're taking small arms fire. It's all you ever take.
JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
This is complete. Uploading coordinates.
Here. It's not a weapon that I would have liked. There's a phone recording.
Listen, I know what we talked about, but I'm not sure this is a good idea. Look, you remember the rats? We set traps for days and it worked, right?
I'm just gonna...
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol.
It's not.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Ooh, that's civilian. You die. You straight up died. You bastard, you killed Kenny. Combat mask, that's better. That's fine. Oh, you're JTF, and I should stop shooting you.
Fuck!
smack him. I could have easily died there.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I probably should have died. I need a gun with more ammo.
Without you, we'd have been dead.
Alright. Out of curiosity, which gun is it of mine that's outclassed? I'm using level 11. Level 8. That's probably the one that needs updating. Actually, looks like I've got a level 12. Strip that. And mod you. Reduce threat. Extended magazine. Yeah, that's... Don't... Ooh. That is a lot. I'll keep that, I suppose. Although it... It's just so weak. Yeah. Don't get me wrong, I like marksman rifles. But... I will. Thank you. Let's get rid of some of the scar. Reflex, hip fire. Need to check on my scar L. See if any of these are better. No, muzzle brake's better. Hand stop's better. That's, yeah, the better of the two. And... this is technically better. It's got slightly less accuracy. But I want the scope on that rather than... can I help you, sir? Sir. That's slightly better. Yeah, yeah, shut up, you. Looks like this is better. Ooh. That's slightly better, although my sidearm gets reduced. Excuse me, I am doing my inventory right now. If you could leave me alone, be great. Stupid JTF. Alright. We are going to the safe house now. Alright. Sorry about the menus. I'm trying to be good about the menus. Am I going the right direction? Apparently. Alright, there's no way through. I'm just gonna stick close and look. Alright, I'm getting close to this tech mission. But I want to do the safe house first. So I know where every mission is. And so I have a place to unlock. I see the door over here.
This area is safe.
Restock what I've got. I've been forgetting that.
You looking for anything?
Open this. Talk to you.
Agent. I would say it's nice to meet you, but is it?
Is it?
I mean, survival is really the question. Nice just isn't relevant anymore. I'll just say that my honest feeling is that it's useful to meet you. Because we need things done. The truth is, we won't be able to do it without you. That's an objective fact, not any kind of compliment, by the way.
Oh, thank you. I'm so glad you have such confidence in me. Gear vendor. What else we got? Level 30s. What are you doing here? Alright, what do we got? We got some stuff up to the north. Got two side missions up there, that's interesting. Not much down here. So I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna clear out the north part of the map. And then circle back.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
One lonely.
JTF, I need your help.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
And where are they coming from? That way. CR. Where's my JTF support? JTF, you... Okay, I was gonna say, you said you were gonna help me. Oh shit. All right.
ATF network.
Alright, we are close to this site mission.
Agent, people are being held hostage by some Rikers. Those are the facts. It's not my place to say if those hostages are distressed, excited, or relieved to be in such a place of danger. Nonetheless, we are suggesting you put an end to it for practical reasons.
I'm telling you, what I'm seeing here...
Agent, I got word from an informant that the cleaners had a binder with some useful information. Though, keep in mind, the eye is really just an illusion of biology. The point is, information. I am but a conduit for the request.
Looks like I need to go down. Whee!
Make it easy for us.
Who are you talking to? Oh, he's over there in the corner hiding. In shadows. Find a way into the next room. Alrighty. It's probably up here. Uh-oh. Alright. I'm gonna switch my skills real quick. That is not what I wanted to do. I am going to switch... we'll switch this. Oh. Well, now I see you. Run under the assumption that I'm going the correct way. And I'm gonna switch this. Actually, regain ammo. Yes, equip that. Because I do need ammo too. Oh, there is some ammo. That means I can go back to using my sticky bomb. Alright, where's the door that I'm opening? Hello? Push button. Push button. Thank you. Defend the generator. Does that blow me? Or am I defending this generator that I'm currently by? He can't even throw it that far. Never mind. Uh-oh, did that generator die? I hope not. Bork, bork, bork. Stupid neighbor dogs. Hang on, sorry. That's what I get for opening my window. Hear a lot of bork, 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 bork. Just on and on and on and on and on, and it is for us rating. Okay. No way I can get over to you. Which makes me wonder... Reach the other side of the room. It's pointing... here? Oh, so I can go down. I get it. Like having my window open, but not when there's... dogs that like to yip, 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 yip. Hello. Speaking of annoyances, hi there. Oops. I see you are going to be annoying. Oh, shit. Run. Wrong thing. Do elite. You know what? Let's do incendiary bullet. Get the stuff that's up there is the only question. There must be a ladder somewhere. Doop doop doo. Man, that incendiary bullet's real handy. Mods and stuff. Oh, should have equipped that, but I will wait because obviously I don't need to do that right now.
Oh shit, thank you. I thought I was a dead man.
Agent, the hostage is free. free being a debatable term for anyone in Manhattan right now, or indeed, anyone alive. Nonetheless, I'm sure they're grateful. Grateful being a relative term, of course. Agent, I got word from an informant that the cleaners had a binder with some useful information.
Alright, there should be an easy way out.
It's really just an illusion of biology. The point is, we need information. I am but a conduit for the request.
That's great. You can be a conduit for anything you want. Does not matter to me. Actually, this might be the way out. Doop, 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 doop. Indeed, and I've opened that gate, so I can come back down here if I want. Hey, you. Beating on that dead person. Haven't you ever heard not to beat on a dead horse? Not that I'm calling that person a horse, mind you, but...
This is not rocket science. You don't need a degree from some fancy college to understand exactly what's going on here. This virus is going to continue to spread as long as there are infected people walking around. Now, you can put up all the fences and checkpoints you want, but that's not going to stop a virus. You want to kill it? You have to burn it. Destroy it completely, and before it can spread. Now, we have the equipment we need to take care of this, and the guts to do what nobody else has a sack to. It's not going to be easy. And they're not going to understand we're doing this for the greater good. But when it's over, and we stop this thing right here, they'll thank us.
Somehow I doubt that. I think they're going to think you're monsters. I love that perk. This is one of my favorite perks.
Active echo beacon.
Alright, what do we got here?
Vanguard, grab your bag and proceed directly to Blacksite Delta. And avoid engaging any hostiles. May as well keep a low profile while we have the option.
Copy that. Vanguard out.
Blacksite Delta? The fuck are you, CIA or some shit?
Or some shit.
Aaron Keener, huh? You're probably a bad guy. Stay away. I'm not gonna do that. Cover the binder. Ooh, covert. Covert. I cannot say words correctly. Never mind. I'm just gonna stop talking. Alright, there's a crashed drone somewhere around right here. Up, I see you. I think I have to... No? Can I? I think I have to go here. Okay, there we are. I'll just do it that way. Alright. Info about the Dark Zone. Now we can flee into... Actually, we're done with that. So we can go down here, but I'm going to save that for the next episode.
Sending you the coordinates. Funny how we call the most important things in life weapons, food, and medicine, supplies. As if that makes it hurt less when we lose it.
Maybe. But anyways, thank you so much for joining me today. Remember to like, subscribe, and share, and I will be back with the next episode as soon as I possibly can. So until next time, see you later. Bye-bye.